Today in InDesign, we're going to be taking a look at using paragraph styles to save time when formatting text. Now here on screen, I have some basic paragraphs of text and some headings already laid out. Now the first thing that we're going to need to do when styling this text is to go up to Window, and then down to Styles, and then over to Paragraph Styles. Now when you open up the Paragraph Styles panel, you should see Basic Paragraph as the default style that you are using. Now to create your own custom style, first select a text block, and then click the New Paragraph Style icon at the bottom of the Paragraph Styles window. Now by selecting a text block first, the new style instantly gains all of the text block's properties rather than starting from scratch. Now to modify your custom style, go ahead and double click on it. And when the dialog box opens up, you'll see that you have a ridiculous amount of options for formatting your type. Now I will simply go ahead and change the type style to bold, and then go down and change the character color to blue, and then click OK. Now after that, you can simply select any paragraph you want to style in the same way, and click on your custom paragraph style. Now also, feel free to rename the style so that you can keep this panel organized. So now that we have that, we can also go ahead and create a new style for the headings. So again, select the heading and then click to add a new style. Now feel free to name this something descriptive and then double click on the style to modify it. Now for these headings, I'm going to be changing the font family to something basic like Arial and then clicking OK. So again, I can select all of my headings and quickly change them all to the same style by clicking it in the Paragraph Styles panel. Now the real beauty of using styles comes when you want to change all of the headings at once. Now to change the font family, for example, simply double click on the paragraph style for your headings, then change the font and click OK. And you will instantly see all of the instances of that style change. Now whether your document is one page or 1,000 pages, all of the instances of that style will be updated instantly, saving lots of time. So as always, if you enjoyed this InDesign tutorial, feel free to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.